Hi everyone, bit of a tough race for us today, finished fifth. We were just lacking speed, a lack of general speed, lack of grip in the car from what I felt, you know. Obviously some of my teammates were faster than I, so I have some stuff to figure out as well myself. But yeah, we all struggled quite much. Too bad after such a good quality. We were hoping for a 50th win for Samsung Motorsports. Didn't happen today, so we're gonna have to work hard, especially if we come back next year with the series here. Well, there's another race in 2 weeks, so we put our head down, put this one behind us, learn from it, and try and be good on the next one at Milwaukee on the oval. It's gonna be our first short oval, so a lot to learn from it. Will be my first time on a short oval with this car, so I'm gonna have to work and try and get up to speed quickly enough. But yeah, thanks to the team, you know, we had great cars in qualifying. We just missed something in the race, but you know, everybody worked really hard, and I know everybody's gonna keep working very hard for the next races, so I feel confident. And again, being thanks to Mazda for putting me in the car this weekend and Ori along, so very, very happy to be here. And yeah, we'll focus on the next one now.